We're in the Yarra State Forest between Warburton and Powtown, and we're here to do a Leadbeater's Possum Survey for the Forest Protection Survey Program. Leadbeater's Possum is a really small species of possum. They're very unique. They'll fit in the palm of your hand. Because they're so small and they live in a really dense, wet forest, they only come out at night and they live high up in the trees, they can be quite difficult to find.
Forest Protection Survey Program is conducting a suite of surveys in timber harvesting coops in the forests of Victoria. The purpose of the program is part of government's initiative to find species that need better protection. We're out surveying and then we're implementing measures to better protect those species.
Each colony or family group will be up to 12 animals, and each colony will occupy a home range size, which is home to that family group, of up to about 3 hectares. And in that home range, they'll have several hollow-bearing trees that they sleep in during the day.
So when we survey for leadbeater's, if we find leadbeater's, which we often do, each colony is protected with a 200 metre radius special protection zone. So that's about 12.6 hectares. So the habitat for that colony is protected into the future. From our program, we've added another 4,000 to 5,000 hectares of protection for the species just in 12 months. And that's a great outcome.
I think people care about endangered species because they are rare by their very nature, and they're special, and there might not be that many of them left, and they have a right to exist, and we have an obligation to conserve them and protect them.